the days with Lucy in the sky with the diamonds and the jewels. And the queen little rhythms through your spine and it's cool. Tingles in your spine like the bubbles from the fish. Like the shakes and the wiggles when you finish with the fist. Formling in a web lock, listening to dead rock. The heat street goody got you yoked up in the headlock. It's the good shit, baby. So just relax, feel it running through your mind. So just trip alone and max. You'll be singing with no pains. Elephants on parade, pills dancing on a table next to color cheese. The acid. My favorite pastime, it's a job and a habit. By the way, past line to the left, man, I'm coming up quick and I'm peeking. Tripping on the blue lights and the paisley sheets on the lamp. So the room starts looking like a clamshell deep beneath the sea, and I know you're digging damn well. I be catching trails from my hands in the motion. I'm the big fish in this goddamn ocean. A girl by my side says she wants to play the god, telling me everything's cool, just enjoy the ride. I'm feeling kinda nice, but it's a quarter to three. So now me and my crew has gotta rob a pharmacy. Drugstore cowboy out of the town. Take your fucking drugs so we beat it down. We're robbing pharmacies and we're looking for the acid. You gotta tap pass it, if not you get your ass kicked. The girl waits in the car with three deep in the store. You spray the camera and I'll hit the drawers. You cause a diversion and fall on the floor. And then you know I'll hop the counter and I'll head for the score. With the precision of a surgeon, I pick the locks. Empty all of the prescriptions out of every box. Wait to the pharmacist cause I'ma play the nice guy. Of my pockets is tonight's hot. I didn't bring a gap because we got the shit down. Yeah. The same routine, nothing's different but the town. Out the back door with my trusty crowbar. Holler at my crew and then we jump in the go-car. Then the car screeches, we're off in the streets. Got to get home so we can go through the treats. Spread them on the table by color and size. Indulging in the goodies right before our rise. A couple of man tracks and a volume of two. Oh shit, a whole bottle of the lemons. Ooh. Everybody's happy at today's first take, so we order up some food and take a little break. Nod off and then awake with the feast before me. Eating Chinese, would you pass me some more G? Finish up the meal and I drink a club soda. Soft cracks a smile, then he sparks a little Buddha. Watch a little TV, throw on Taxi Driver. Pop a couple of lemons, now it's time to retire. Sleep for 2 hours, then we gather the crew. Because 6:45 and it's robbing it too. Cause I'm a drugstore cowboy out in the town. Take your freaking drugs so we beat any down. Robbing pharmacies and we looking for the acid. You gotta tap pass it or not you get your ass kicked. Leave the car running and wait outside. It's a one-man job, so the crew's in the ride. Up the fire escape and creeping through the window. I broke into the cabinet, pharmaceutical window. And some other crazy shit I couldn't fade, so I filled my backpack but threw the other shits away. Man, I'm not a junkie, just a cool beatnik. The drugstore cowboy looking for a groove fix. I felt brave, so I roamed through the hospital, feeling like the nigga, and I'm rolling with a lot of pull. And so I dipped into a room I thought was heaven. Crazy big jars in the glass filled with lemons. It must have been the psychological ward, cause there was acid. Sheets, pills, and liquid, and so I kicked the glass in. Alarm sounded, the guards came running. It's a good thing that I didn't pack a gun, because I swung on two. They fell, but there was more. They pulled their gas and then they threw me on the floor. I thought it was over, I thought it was through. But in came the girls, fully strapped and getting rude. One grabbed a nurse, put a gauge to the booty. I grabbed the drugs and then I jetted with the cuties. Bazaar was in the car, had it running, puffing a blunt. Girls in the back seat, fellas in the front. Capping off into the air just to give a little scare. The rental cops were scared stiff, I knew they weren't there. Pedal to the floor, we was on our way. I could smell a pharmacy, so hurry up with no delay. It's only 8 o'clock and the crew was down. So we drove down the highway to the next town.